First things first, Doc. I almost forgot to ask you, how much do I owe you?
Yeah, you're a man after my own heart, Books. Most of them ask that last, if at all. Well, let's see. I'm making $4 for the two visits plus $1 for that.
What's that?
They call that laudanum. Solution of opium and alcohol.
Opium, that can get to be a habit.
Why, absolutely. An addiction.
How does it taste?
Just awful, terrible. But it's the most potent painkiller we've got.
How much of it do I take?
Well, as much as you need, when you need it. I think a spoonful would be all right to start with.
Later?
I don't know, but I think one morning you're just going to wake up and say, here I am in this bed and here I'm going to stay.
Hostetler, I want to know.
But unless you insist, I'd rather not talk about it.
I want to know.
There'll be an increase in the severity of the pain in your lower spine, your hips, your groin. Do you want me to go on? The pain will become unbearable. No drug will moderate it. If you're lucky, you'll lose consciousness. And until then, you'll scream. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be specific like this. Now, the next time I'll go to Mrs. Rogers. You just right. Telephone. You just telephone. There's one more thing I'd say. Both of us have had a lot to do with death. I'm not a brave man, but you must be. No, this is not advice. It's not even a suggestion. It's just something for you to reflect on while your mind's still clear.
What?
I would not die a death like I just described.
No.
Not if I had your courage.
Thanks.